group of congressmen with long memories who were in the last war. They knew that when a man gets out of the Army or Navy or Marines, he's worried most about a job, an education, and a home. And that's why Congress, led by the President, passed the law. The Servicemen's Readjustment Act of 1944, better known as the GI Bill of Rights. The GI Bill of Rights is not a reward, but rather an American way to make it easier for each man to take his place once again in the community and get some of those things for which he went to war.